Hey guys, my name is Sukorno and welcome back to another episode of For Honor, joined by my brother who you can't see for reasons which I've explained previously. So let's just get into it. Story mode. Say hi if you want to.
Hello.
Alright, so we're up to nice, but my brother's done a load more without us.
I'm sorry, I just got excited.
He just gets excited by story modes.
I was like, yay, let's do this!
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Okay, right, so we are back and we have got a thing called Twisting Blades, which is dun.
Yeah!
So, reach the elevator outpost. They have elevators in medieval times.
Yeah, this
okay, oh well, yeah, the wooden elevators with the pulley and things. Yeah, okay. In neutral stance, time your block input with each attack. Okay. Oh, there's a dude we have to kill. Yo!
Hello,
how you doing,
we're
fam?
Just going to kill
Wagwan 15, what's your BBM pin, fam?
Well, if you him the
get him into the fire!
He's not
okay.
In the fire, he's on the floor.
Wagwan 15, what's your BBM pin?
What's a BBM?
I don't know, I'm just saying that because Nathan kept saying it for 2 days straight. Okay, we go this way? Yeah, we go this way. Okay,
this
let's
is,
go.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Whoa! Whoa! I don't care about the people behind me. They ain't got nothing on me, bruv. Bruv, they ain't got nothing on me. Oh, that's bad.
Or both people.
Okay, let me just
press three.
Press three. Why?
Just press it. You got healed.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. And press one. Press one.
One.
Unblockable now.
Brilliant.
They can't block.
All right, that's one down. I'm almost dead. Oh, revenge.
Revenge.
Get wrecked, bro.
We will kill you all. Yes.
Get wrecked. In the face.
Yeah. Press
okay.
Three down again.
Yay.
Where are you going?
Up here.
Okay.
That's what I meant to do. That's totally
this
what I meant to do.
Jump on his face.
Whose face?
Oh my.
Oh, there's a guy
get
there?
Up there.
Is there
and
a
jump on his face? Left click. Not control. Just get off. Okay, left click.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Okay. Oh, there's a deep chasm. Can I go down there?
What?
Okay, shut up, woman. You're disturbing the recording.
Yes.
Jesus. Yo, how you doing, bruv?
Press three.
Three.
I'm like teaching you everything
here. No, you're not teaching me everything. You're just saying, press three.
Yeah,
press
three
one.
Heals you.
Press three.
Press
two.
One.
Press three.
One. Okay.
Okay, see, I am bossing this now.
Yeah,
because I taught you. Yeah, well, no, you didn't teach me. My trick that I just do over and over again is middle click. Right click, middle click. Right click, it's guaranteed to kill them.
I know.
It's guaranteed. Middle click, right click, middle click, right click. Just do that over and over again.
From ash to ash.
From ash to ash.
That doesn't make sense.
From ash ketchum.
From
ash ketchum to ash.
Ketchup.
I was gonna say that, but that sounds really.
The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Don't know what that means. Oh, sword dance. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, you
okay.
Dance the sword.
Okay. Yo, how you doing, bruv? Can I just kill you real quick? Just like stab.
Put him off,
your
yes.
Die,
yeah!
Dead,
die,
bruh.
Son.
You're dead.
Right, he's dead. Okay.
He fell into water, bruv.
Oh, hey, guy. You
I
want...
know this mission seems boring, but when you get to the place you need to be, it's amazing.
Okay, this guy's just not attacking.
Yeah.
I can just finish him off. Wait,
okay.
Oh, he's got the skills.
And that's a girl.
Is it?
Yes.
Alright, she's got the skills. Not being sexist. So you
press Q this time.
By the way, if you hadn't noticed, I've got this haircut which makes us look like Kim Jong-un, so...
Yeah.
just saying.
I have as well.
Yeah, he does, but he
I'm not in the video.
Yeah, he doesn't want to show his face. I'm just saying my haircut looks like I'm Kim Jong Un. All right. I wanted to make this commentary more exciting because. Shut up, woman. That sounds bad. Don't say shut up to a woman because they will punch you in the face. Am I going the right way? Oh yes, I am. Okay, it's up there. Oh hello.
Why don't you use two?
Yo.
Why don't you use your two ability
things? Two. Oh, I don't know what that is, but okay.
Or your one or your three.
Running out of stamina. Can you just like let us go for a sec, please? Cheers. Cheers, mate.
Press
Cheers, Mando.
Two. Put it on his face.
Like that?
Yeah. Wait. No. Okay. Yeah. Do that.
Bam! That was
now he
that.
Lost all his stamina.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, now he's got it back. Brilliant. Okay, right. Oi, Mandem, try to kill me, bro. Yeah, that's right.
They're not attacking because I don't know.
I'm the only reason I'm saying Mandem is because me Mulus.
Queen, cute. That's not cute. That's E.
That's E. That's not Q. I realized. So yeah, you can comment anything about me here. I know it's hilarious to the point of stupidity, but. Stupid comments like that are gonna make us laugh. So, say, oh my god, your hair makes you look like Kim Jong Un. It's gonna make me day, honestly. Oh, push him off, push him off, push him off. Yeah,
yeah.
He's dead. Alright, see ya.
50. 50 for that.
Damn, son. Because I have skills.
You said it. An Udren.
Oh,
what? You hit them both at the same time.
I know, because I'm that awesome.
Okay, what is that flying eagle thing?
The flying eagle shows how awesome I am. Alright, can you just like let us run away for a sec to get me stamina back? Cheers, mate.
Alright,
cheers, you're my best mate. Right. Alright. Come here, you stupid villain.
Get the flying eagle.
Get the flying eagle.
What is
the flying eagle sounds like the flying Scotsman.
Trolls make enemies fall to the ground. Ooh.
Oh, okay, right. Let's smash up these pots. Break the pots. Ooh.
You've got a scavenger crate.
Scavenger crate.
That's actually really good.
Cool. I haven't played Prana since the last time I recorded it, so that's why I'm so bad.
You said you were amazing.
Yeah, but that was just for effect in the video, just like to add some personality to the commentary. Yeah. I was gonna say
break
before.
Those pots.
Oh yes, I'm gonna go down and kill them and break the pots. So I was watching through some of my old gaming videos, and the commentary was just so lifeless and boring. So I thought, why not spice it up a bit, make it a bit more exciting?
Yeah, put some
You know
spice
what I mean?
On.
You know what I mean? I mean, my first few Minecraft videos that I uploaded on my old channel, they were full of commentary. They were enthusiastic because I didn't care what anybody thought. But now I'm insecure and I care what people think. Lyric reference.
Yeah. If you know what it is.
Don't tell them what it's from, but it's.
Yeah, comment it.
Comment the song.
It's
all
a
right.
Really popular song, so you should all.
Yeah. So yeah, my commentary's gone a bit flat lately because I've been worried that people would think I'm weird for saying, "Hey guys, let's go play for Honor." So yeah, I'm trying to bring back the enthusiasm I had when I was 12.
Press 3.
Which might not be a bad thing. 3.
Yeah.
I got a power up.
I helped you.
And you helped me.
Yeah.
Even though you're almost half my age.
Yeah. Press right. Right click. Oh,
right
that's,
click.
That's left click, not right
oh,
click.
Oh, sorry.
You could have executed this thing.
God, that woman narrator is so annoying. Every
Shut
time
up.
I want to say something, she interrupts.
Emblem.
Okay. Yay,
you
emblem.
Got an emblem.
So, I was going to say something else. I was going to say an anecdote, right? So, it's to do with left and right. So, we were doing this end of module chemistry test, which I go this way. And I got pretty much every question right. Right, there were questions about ionic bonding and formula, and stuff, and like there was like GCSE stuff, and I got those right. But there was a question about left and right, and I got that one wrong. That was
oh,
the only
you
one
told
I got.
Me that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it said which side. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Yeah.
Yeah. You are.
Yeah. And basically, the question was, which side of the periodic table are the metals found on? Obviously, it's the left, but being the stupid, absent-minded idiot that I am, I wrote right instead. And, how do I... it tells me.
The Viking tribes all have different customs.
Yay.
These look to be war-born offerings.
They look
probably
like African.
For strength
oh, no.
And war.
African are more geometric.
Holden trusts
with,
like, that
earthy
woman.
Colors and shapes.
Well, oh, maybe.
Yeah. I'm talking about African, like, art, like, masks
You're
and shields and stuff.
Ionic,
oh yes, let me talk about my chemistry
anecdote. No, don't, please don't.
So, the answer was left. I absent-mindedly wrote right, okay, because that's how smart I am. I don't know my left and right, but I can do ionic formula in 2 seconds, right. But, there was a diagram and I circled the left. Is this where I'm supposed to go?
Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me first.
Yeah, you're going there, see?
Why didn't I say anything?
Because you're too
because
scared.
Because you should shut up.
Yes, woman narrator. So as I was saying, yeah, I circled the left on the diagram, but I wrote right. So the teacher knew what I was trying to say, so she ticked it, but then put a question mark, so at least I got it right.
Wait, go back.
What?
There was a gorilla.
What? There was not
right.
a gorilla.
Look right. Right.
There was not
no,
a gorilla.
No, not left.
Where the
no,
hell
no.
is a gorilla? Left.
Behind the fire.
Behind the fire. What?
That's a gorilla.
Oh, that's a...
Oh, that's a Viking.
That's
right.
a Viking. Not a gorilla. That is a Viking. I think you could tell by the very long beard that is indeed a Viking, not a gorilla. I think you could tell by the helmet and the eyes and the fact that I'm trying to hack it down that it is a Viking with his hands held out and the fire pot above it.
Yeah, he's
like he's
burn
offering
himself.
A sacrifice of fire to the gods. But that's what Vikings often did. They killed monks and a common...
Can you stop making everything historical, please?
I'm sorry, but it's a common myth that Viking helmets have horns.
Oh
they don't, right? Just a lesson that always annoys me when people say that, but they don't. Is this... I wanna
Where are you going?
I don't know. I want to get up there.
Then do it properly.
History lessons
Why
with Sukorno.
Why are you trying to break a metal box?
I don't know. Do I go back this way?
No, you go up.
This way?
Yes.
Oh, is this where I was supposed to go all along?
Yes.
That might explain a few things. Ah, wait.
See? Where are you going now? Okay, good.
Okay. That
go
makes
up.
It...
The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Shut up.
That's the only time the woman voice is helpful because now I know that I'm going the right direction. Yay, more people to kill. That means I'm doing it right. Okay.
Press one.
Oh
my god.
Okay.
Three.
Oh,
press
I am
three.
Getting three. Sorry, bruv. Jesus.
Press two.
He is just not.
Two. Press two.
I am fighting for life and death here. Don't worry, guys. I'm not spamming buttons. What are you on about?
Yeah.
I'm not spamming buttons and hoping for the best. Oh, sword dance. Oh.
You got
don't. Kill me, please.
Why are you trying to attack when you've got no stamina? Block when you've got no stamina. Blocking doesn't use stamina.
Oh, that's someone else! Jesus Christ! Oh, Jesus.
Press three, you idiot.
Why is he not dying?
Press three,
just
you.
Die, for God's sake.
Q.
God's sake, no, okay, not Q. I'm getting killed by someone else, so I can't press Q.
Right click.
I could just kill him and make it cool, but I didn't.
Press three.
Three.
You need to get into the habit of pressing three when you have
service
no
is life. Service is life.
Shut up.
Press up.
Oh.
No, get run into the wall.
There
press
had
up.
To be a better way inside than the front door.
Yeah.
I had my pride to consider.
Oh, there's someone to kill over there. Probably
yeah,
don't...
and don't use the front door when you're trying to sneak in quickly.
Yeah.
Hello.
What did I just do?
Throw it. No, kick it. Yeah, do that. See, he fell to the ground. That's what it did. Press one. One. Wag one.
Wag one.
Press wag one. Press one.
One. I'm pressing one.
You didn't press one.
I'm getting beaten up here. I'm honestly getting beaten up.
Then why don't you press one?
Fine. I'll just spam one then.
There you
oh,
go.
Oh, I wasn't pressing. I was pressing
two.
Yeah,
two.
I was pressing two.
You idiot.
Can you just like, oh, I've been cornered. Can you just like let us run away? Please?
Yeah, no, do it.
Cheers. Cheers, mate.
Your attacks are unblockable, mate. You just attack.
Okay.
So why are you attacking?
Why? Stamina. It's such a. God. Stamina.
You know,
I need you
hit zero attacks with that on. First attack hit.
There we go. One person down. Two people down. Why am I doing so well now, but I wasn't doing so well
when literally your attacks were unblockable? You did worse when your attacks were unblockable.
That's, yeah. I don't.
Jesus
Christ!
They do a lot of damage. You have to block.
Just let me live my
press
life
three.
And you lead yours.
Idiot.
Fine, I'm pressing three. Is he just.
Why are you not blocking?
Fine, I'll block. Fine, okay, right. Let's wait for where he attacks. There.
Now hit.
He blocks as well. God's sake.
Yeah, but you
stop.
Need to hide.
Okay. God. Oh, revenge.
Kill them all.
Why
are you blocking still? We are revenging.
This is.
Q. Yes.
This is quite underrated for revenge. That's quite anticlimactic. I love how we were like, REVENGE! And then I just went on being bad like normal.
Yeah.
Okay, right, let's go. Fine, I'll press three. Yeah, you seem to be addicted to the number three today.
No, it's just because it's helpful. It helps you not to die.
Oh, I'm close. I am close. Okay. I'm going up to where we need to go. Hello, can I join you by the campfire and kill you? Thank you.
Oh, this campfire is lovely, isn't it?
Let's just get some marshmallows, which I'm not allowed to eat because I'm a Muslim and they've probably got gelatin in them.
Press 1.
Fine, 1.
Yeah. See, it helps. It does help, yes.
Now I can just relax and kill them. La 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 la.
Finish off killing him with right click.
Oh, that didn't work as planned.
Ouch.
That didn't work as planned.
Right
Thank
click,
you.
Right click and pew. Q is so much better.
Well, I couldn't see because of the bloody wall.
Yeah, like,
yeah.
Camera, can you fix yourself?
Can you fix yourself, please, camera? Yeah, that's the only thing that I would say could fix this game. Everything else is perfect. Just the camera sometimes messes
up. Yeah, this part's amazing. Jump down.
Getting inside was easier than
left
I expected.
Left, right?
Right.
Right. Boom, he's dead. Okay.
Hi.
Hello. That is a very exaggerated Scottish accent. Say, well, you better. I mean, Vikings came from Scandinavian countries like Denmark and Norway and stuff.
Scotland.
Yes. So when they arrived in Britain, they just killed all the monks and took over all the monasteries. And I remember this horrible history sketch where there were monks around the table writing books, and then the Vikings came in and killed everyone. But this one monk said, "Wait, no, don't kill me! Don't you want to see? Like, don't you want people to know how heroic you were?" And then the Vikings are like, "Yeah, that was pretty impressive." So right, Alric the Great was 6 foot, and then the Vikings are obviously like. No, mate, you're not 6 foot. Then call me 7 foot.
Do you even know what you're supposed to be doing?
Killing them.
No, you're supposed to be sabotaging counterweights.
What are counterweights?
Oh, just do what it says, will you?
Counterweight sabot. Oh, I need to sabotage counterweights.
Yes, that's what I said. Because
it says it. There.
Right, now get in there.
He has one. Okay. Oh. Oh!
Yeah. Oh, you're yes. locked. Yeah, lock it.
Oh, now they can't get out.
Sure this was going
Ooh.
To work.
Yeah, now get in through the windows.
Through the windows? Is that what you did?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
You can get in through some doors, but it's more fun to go through the windows.
Thank you for dying. Thank you for donating to the Sukorno Asad Killing Charity Fund. Thank you very much for your kind donation. It will be accepted by me, Jonathan Hills.
Oh, your mercy!
No, Jonathan Hills just put some hotline.
Greater than greater than
Have you never heard of Buddhism Hotline?
No.
It's a trolling thing where this dude, well, his real name's Eric P. But.
Okay, I don't really care.
Oh.
Your mercy, you can heal.
What do you suppose?
Go.
You're playing Overwatch, right?
Where
are you going?
To do this thing. I don't know what it is. Ooh.
Attack filled their inventory token.
That's well. I thought they do that anyway.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, with, like quicker or something. But they would have said quicker.
Yeah.
Right. How do I get in through the windows? Do I just like?
Yeah, just go through the door. It's fine.
Okay, but I want to get in through the windows. It'll be more fun. All right. How do I get through the windows?
I forgot which window I got through.
Never mind. Okay, let's just go through the door.
Yeah.
Okay.
Old school. Yeah.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
People would die.
Yeah.
Especially if I.
This part is amazing. When you finish this mission, it's amazing.
Well, do all the pieces come together, like locking the doors, the getting the catapult ready? Does it all come together to like massacre everyone in there?
Yeah.
That is awesome. That is a spectacle to see.
But you just spoiled it.
Well, I didn't spoil it because people would have guessed that anyways. Yes. God's sake. See, the struggles of recording with your brother. See, this is why I shouldn't record it in the future. See? Always disrupting. Oh. I'm leading him up here. There's someone else up here, God's sake. You are disrupting the entire process of the episode.
I know, I'm sorry.
You should be.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay. You're watching me get wrecked by two people in an attic.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
You know what you're supposed to be doing, right?
Killing people.
No.
Oh sabotaging the counterweight. Yeah,
and you ran past one.
Did I?
Yes.
That one.
Yes.
No, I was gonna get to that. I haven't got to
that
yet.
I should pull that one.
Jesus.
Yeah, you should pull that. Crystal. Look. Now.
Now where is the central mechanism?
Now, you need to get out. Oh no, get to the elevator.
It's up there, isn't it? Where the angry dude is.
Yeah.
Okay, angry dude coming back for round two. Yes, hello.
Yes,
one. Round two.
Oh my.
Get wrecked by Ulrich the Fierce.
He's angry.
He's angrier than Ulrich. They're terrible.
Oh.
Press Jesus.
Three.
Jesus.
Three.
Yes. Three is my lifeline. Thank you, three.
Yeah,
this
is your lifeline. Now you can't use it.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah, I don't want Justin Bieber to be my lifeline.
Why not?
Well, in one of his songs, I can't remember which one, there are lyrics like, I'll be your lifeline or something like that. But I don't want this to be my lifeline.
Whoa.
Just got him. I was about to die.
Revenge.
Of the highest order.
Not yet. Now.
Three.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see.
Now watch this thing. It's amazing.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Is she the one that's on like episode 2 or something? Like,
yeah,
at the end?
Yes.
All right. The one who was just like slaughtering everyone.
Yeah, that one. What a name.
Sorry about the cold, everyone. Got a bit of a stuffy nose. It's April. Don't know why I've got a stuffy nose. level 13 because my brother's been bashing For Honor.
I'm killing everything.
Yeah, my brother bashes For Honor, everybody. For Honor basher. You can't see his face, but For Honor basher.
Yeah.
Alright, next episode, the final one in the night chapter. Let's commence. You can play this.
Yeah.
Right. Wolves Among Sheep. In the last episode, right, I was saying how the woman who was killing everyone said something like, oh wait, you know what animal waits for their own death? Sheep. And then that kind of links to Wolves Among Sheep.
Oh yeah.
Or that could be completely unrelated and Wolves Among Sheep means like spies among a certain group. But commence,
yeah.
Sabono, commence.
I actually forgot.
questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Can I play it then?
No. Oh. It's really hard.
Getting rejected by 8-year-olds.
It's just really hard.
I know you're lying, I'm just adding to the freak effect.
Okay.
I thought you'd say 8, I'm 9.
Wait, why did I just hit the ram?
Because we like hitting rams and goats and sheep. Oh, that's a ram. Okay, never mind. I thought you meant animal, because I wasn't cousin.
Oh, hello, sir. I mean, woman. Oh, block.
How can you tell whether they're a man or a woman? I can't tell, so I just say he. Because that's the general pronoun in loads of languages, like in French, il is it, even though it can also mean he. But it's just generally the male pronoun that is used more.
Okay.
They.
Well, you should. I've memorized all the heroes and what their gender is.
Oh, okay.
So I don't assume their gender.
Well, I don't assume their gender either, but it's like, in French, if there's a group and there are boys and girls, you usually use ils, which is they in the masculine. So,
okay.
Like, in loads of languages, if the general pronoun to use is he. Yesterday, I spent 5 hours doing the science revision booklet. Wait, no, that was 2 days ago. Yeah, 2 days ago. Spent 2 hours. No, five. Yeah, 5 hours.
$10,000.
I spent 5 hours.
Killing people.
Doing. That worked.
Yeah.
I spent 5 hours doing this, right? Science sat revision. And, like, look at how many. Look. All of that. I did all of that in one night. 5 hours. Thank you very much. Now,
ow,
let's get back to Sabona getting wrecked. No, getting wrecked, pretty much.
Checkpoint
reached! Yay!
Armor,
oh, protect the doors. There's an O thing. You can press O. Go on, lads. He looks so smug and arrogant, like,
good,
you've got no chance against me. Oh, his health!
I know, that's why I hate this.
his health.
Behemoth. He's a behemoth.
Alright, my brother's actually spam clicking the mouse right now. If the mouse breaks, you know why. My brother is spam clicking it like. Alright, he's spamming it.
Ow!
Okay.
Ow!
I'll press 3.
Thank you.
You're welcome. See? Now I'm doing the work for you. Yay! Okay.
No. How are you blocking when my attacks are supposed to be unblockable?
Yes, you're killing him, you're damaging him. That's a start.
How does he jump? He just jumped.
Remember the olden days when we played Minecraft and I said fudging instead like to make it kid friendly.
Hell yeah.
I was like, no, mother fudger, this is fudging ridiculous. Remember when I used to say that?
Yeah. How am I supposed to kill this guy? Like seriously.
By giving the controls to me.
No.
Can I try a little bit, please? Wait, revenge! Yes.
Yeah, get on
kill
that,
him.
Though.
Kill him. Oh yes, we're almost there.
Oh,
he's dead. Oh wait, no, that's us.
Yeah.
Never mind, we're dead.
No, we're not.
No, we're not. A teammate's gonna come and revive us. Like, there, reviving oil.
On no.
Your feet.
Oh, her. Oh, she can do it. Yeah. Yeah,
and there's different stages to killing this boss, so we get a bit of a chance.
Yeah, I'm guessing that it bases it on health as well. So like, when you reach a certain health, certain things happen.
See, that's why we came in the first place. It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. I didn't bother me.
Don't try and record an hour-long gameplay when you've had literally no sleep.
Can you help me, please? Like, tell
yeah,
me what to do.
Three! Oh wait, no, you don't need it.
Yeah, I don't need three.
Let's save three.
Yeah, save three for the boss.
Save three for the boss.
For the big boss.
That sounds like you're ordering coffee. Like, I'll take two and save three for the boss. Press, oh man! Oh wait, it's done. See?
Alright.
The tick. It's done.
Lego.
Oh wait, this is where we were before, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember. Morale booster.
Oh, cool. Yeah, let's boost our morale.
Yeah, by falling to the ground and crumpling on one knee.
Boost! Oh, cool.
Boosting the morale! That didn't do much.
Yeah, that didn't do anything.
Yeah, it was just us in that circle.
Yeah.
Could have saved it, please.
I know.
Just like saving three coffees for the boss.
Can you stop playing?
No.
Because you want to save three.
Save three donuts for the boss.
Oh, what is this guy again? Oh no!
Oh, that's not good.
Fuck you!
That's not good either.
I really hate this.
He's got dogs.
When I did this one, I was so tense, like I was gonna die.
Yeah. I mean, obviously at this point, they had wolves, but they hadn't fully domesticated them as dogs, so they still had that ferociousness that could be used by enemy attacks.
Alright, I'm gonna kill these wolves first.
Yeah. So the thing is, right? Because they're Vikings, they come from northern Scandinavian countries where there were more wolves, because wolves, snowy places, you know.
Kill.
And when they domesticated them, there wasn't a point when they felt like pets. They were still used as war pet things. Well, not war pets, but like animals used in war. Like horses today. Horses can be kept as pets, but they're also used to be in used in war. And it's progressed from being seen as ferocious animals to domesticated creatures, which is the evolutionary process.
Help!
Under
fudge you wolves, seriously.
I love how I'm just giving a lecture and you're just killing my things.
Yeah.
Dogs. Sorry, domesticated wolves. Domesticated wolves, DW. Oh, remember Arthur?
Yeah.
DW.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get past this, no matter what happens. I'm gonna kill that guy. Hello?
I know.
Do you want to hit the final battle?
Nah, I don't want to do the final battle. You can do the final battle. No, I don't want to die. And you've done this before. You've done like 10 missions after this.
Yeah, I know. This is really boring. Like, this is killing things. like, it's so easy. But when it gets to the boss, it's like so much.
Jesus, my PC is burning up.
Yeah, CPU, please help.
Yeah.
CPU, we
I
need
love
you.
How we can record For Honor in perfect 1080p quality, 60 FPS. Right. Oh.
I don't understand this part, like, it's so
Oh, this is a cutscene where, like, you were playing by yourself and then I came in and said, what's this part?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, my brother was playing, when my brother was playing this by himself, I walked past, right? And I looked in and I saw this scene and I was like, what the hell is going on in this scene? And then he said, I don't know. So, like, I don't know either.
But,
Oh, right. So, he's the leader of the barbarians who we were attacking and he's watching his city crumble.
Yeah.
And now we're offering him a fair fight.
Yeah, I don't
to
what,
let him
why
regain
would you,
his
revenge. Why would you do that?
Yeah, why don't we just behead him while he's leaning down?
Yeah, just behead him.
I guess we do have that little bit of sympathy to let him, you know, regain strength and have a fair fight. To die with dignity. Oh, that's what we're doing. We're letting him die with dignity. Ow, my cut. Sorry, I shouldn't complain. There are children in Bangladesh who are starving and dying, and I'm complaining about it. I hate people who complain too much because people are like, oh my god, I broke a nail. Oh my god, my hair is so messed up today. I can't even get up. Like, bruv.
Oh, there
is
lost all his stamina.
There is people. There is children in Chinese village. They don't have the water. They are dying. And you care about your hair.
Ow.
Oh,
oh, what the
fuck? He just crushed us.
Ow, that really hurts, sir. I'm just gonna heal all my health, like, really, really quickly.
This is the meaning of a true Selena Gomez song, Kill Him With Kindness. He is so kind that he just gave us a huge hug, and then ended up crushing us instead.
Oh, fuck. Hello?
He's got that was supposed to be a joke, by the way. Yeah, I don't think you're very funny.
Yeah, you're not.
Yeah. I was just saying how Selena Gomez killing him with kindness and he hugged us to death.
Ow, ow.
Uh-huh.
Wait, I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna kill him with full health. Well, I'm gonna try. Kill him with full health. Yes!
Yeah! He's dead,
yeah,
son.
Try me, bruh. Try me.
Rip those dreadlocks out and just like... Stab him. Stab him. With you. Okay, that's nice. Go kill yourself.
And you're dead.
Yeah, you're dead. I don't care what you say, bruv, you're dead.
Yeah, this is kind of like hell. Everything's burning.
Yeah. You know, everything's rosy. The show.
Oh, yeah.
On CBeebies. Everything's burning. Everything's
Mercy.
Burning.
Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what
we just destroyed an entire barbarian camp village barracks thing just for a few seed grains. That's a bit overdramatic, if you ask me.
I took an oath to fight for peace.
So we're fighting for peace by burning down a barbarian village.
No,
oh.
So did you.
We're rebelling. Oh, we're rebelling against them. No, we don't want to destroy people's homes just for a few seed greens and to cause famine.
Yes.
We want peace. Wait, is that what we said?
Yeah. Okay. No, we want
peace. Oh, we don't want peace. Oh, yeah, because he said I want peace and then threw it away.
Hey.
Okay.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
He's that person from the Blackstone Legion. The Blackstone Legion.
They starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are.
She says that after killing all of them.
To set them free.
Set them free by burning their houses down.
Yeah.
Logic.
And killing their master.
The logic of knights. Logic. Oh, he's found that. Oh, that's gonna be symbolic later on, probably. Yeah, that symbol's probably gonna go on a huge journey, get thrown in a pond, we dive in the pond to save it, and then we almost die from the pond, we get revived, and then it gets burned in fire, and then we use a hot poker to get it out the fire, and it goes on a huge journey.
And then we level up?
Yeah, and then we lose it, and we drop it in some snow and forget about it.
Yeah.
Continue! Yeah, we finished the nice chapter.
Yay!
Well, I have, because you've just, like, went on loads. Yeah.
Well, I have.
Yay!
Finished
we finished the night chapter! Let's go on forward! What? Oh, okay.
You need to press back.
Yeah, back. Forward! Next episode, we... Really?
Yeah.
Next episode, we shall do Raiding the Raiders and Viking Diplomacy. And then we shall... No, I don't want to go on. Then we shall continue, but... For now, thank you for watching me fail miserably at Frona and my brother beast everyone.
Yeah.
And wait, should we do the Minecraft thing where we just go on for ages?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Bye! I can't turn that way, bye! The code is stuck around the speaker. 2 seconds. Alright, can you bring it closer, please? Right, 2 seconds. Okay, now it's... Okay, there you go. Jesus!
Oh my God.
Goes the microphone. Okay,
microphone's stuck.
Technical difficulties. Okay, there. Is that okay?